We have some breaking news for you sports-wise. Less than an hour ago, Kennesaw State's men's basketball team punching its ticket to the NCAA tournament for the first time in school history. A great crowd today as the Owls took down Liberty 67-66 in the Atlantic Sun Tournament Championship. KSU took the title thanks to a free throw from Terrell Burden. The Owls will find out their opening round opponent 1 week from tonight on Selection Sunday.